The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Accompanied by Maria Kendall from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 220 pounds, Mike Kendall.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
And the party has officially begun.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Talk about a target. The largest bull.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
And the offensive display by Sami Zayn.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
He's starting to sweat now.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
No, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
There it is. Well done. Here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
DDT! And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Oh, boy. I tried this move once, Cole.
Look at him sneak one in.
Two. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. And that'll give you a negative.
And here's a cover.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Big counter.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. When this guy's on, look out.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
He's setting up.
And that was a huge counter.
Reversal. Sami Zayn showing his skills.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Hey, I like what I'm seeing here from Sami Zayn.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
He's begging for it.
Four.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Just a fantastic suplex. Oh, a serious knockout blow.
Here he goes, Sami Zayn on the move. Look at this, Sami Zayn has figured it out quite nicely right here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Sami Zayn with the offense. Sami Zayn sees the chance to go aerial.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Oh,
he just floated into it. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
With the roll up. They're hooked.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
That'll get your opponent fired up. Just hope it doesn't backfire on you.
And it could well happen.
Oh, nice counter.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Look at this. He
He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, this guy's gonna pay for it, sent through the ropes again. I think it is time to fly.
Here he comes, look out.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
One more time for everyone at home.
He's setting up.
Oh man, is he fired up.
Oh my, what an incredible impact from that cross body.
Sami Zayn with a nice kick.
Nice move. Complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Turning around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Look out below.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Two. That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
More are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Sami Zayn has eyes to finish.
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
And will this be it?
It may be.
One, two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here's your winner, Sami Zayn.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.